rivers flow through the land from the mountain to the sea. When I sail on a river, I'm happy as can be. The longest river in the world is the River Nile. It beats the River Amazon by 100-odd miles. Small rivers can be called creek, stream, or brook. They are filled with fish and crab. Go, take a look! The largest cities in the world are near a river. I love rivers as they go on forever.